And this morning, we're hearing the final moments from the cockpit of a plane that crashed in Taiwan. At least 32 people died and 11 are still missing. Dashcam video shows the TransAsia aircraft clipping a bridge just before plunging into a river. Overnight, officials released audio recordings between the cockpit and tower from just before the accident. This is the airline's second deadly accident in just over 6 months.